we will learn state and territory capitals of Australia. There are 8 capital cities in Australia, each of which functions as the seat of government for the state or territory in which it is located. Melbourne was the initial capital following the 1901 Federation of Australia. In 1927, the seat of national government was moved to the newly created city of Canberra, which continues to serve as the national capital. So now, let's learn the states and their capitals. New South Wales. The capital of New South Wales is Sydney, and it has the population of 77,59,274. Victoria. The capital of Victoria is Melbourne. It has the population of 61,79,249. Queensland. The capital of Queensland is Brisbane, and it has the population of 48,48,877. Western Australia. The capital of Western Australia is Perth, and it has the population of 25,58,951. South Australia. The capital of South Australia is Adelaide, and it has the population of 17,13,054. Tasmania. The capital of Tasmania is Hobart, and it has the population of 5,17,588. And lastly, Northern Territory. The capital of Northern Territory is Darwin, and the total number of population is 2,45,740. For more educational videos, subscribe to Catrick Kids.